Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Pogona, and welcome back, excuse me, to another episode of Primal Carnage. That's the one. I was really confused then. I thought I was going to say Prehistoric Kingdom, but that is because I got some Prehistoric Kingdom news coming very shortly. I figured I'd just kind of start the video on this screen here, just because I joined the game. I know last episode was mainly a human episode. I did want to play as dinosaurs as much as I could, and look at my ping, my god. Yeah, I wanted to play as dinosaurs as much as I could in this episode, but unfortunately, there's like 13 people on that team. It's kind of evened out now, so we might be able to swap over. Oh, we got the hit. Hey, wild horse, how you doing? Yeah, might be able to swap over shortly. I figured one of those raptors would. Huh. What are they doing? Hello? Come on! No! Oh my god. I got a really itchy nose. Sorry about that. I would have spoke more, but. Itchy nose. Hay fever is really kicking up, my god. Let's play as a trapper. Oh, no, no, no! Hey. I do remember you, and I am recording. Doo-doo, I heard some big, heavy stomps. There is an albino T-Rex. Oh, oh, hello. My bad. No, you don't. Yeah, that was not going. Not going anywhere. but yes, anyway. Back to some Primal Carnage news. Let's see if we can quickly change team. Damn. Yeah, Primal Carnage news. Prehistoric Kingdom news. My god, I'm getting them mixed up way too much. Let's play the trap. Okay. Prehistoric Kingdom news, that's the one. So in the last Prehistoric Kingdom video, I should say, we looked at the tech demo which came out on the 10th of June, I believe. This lag is horrible, my god. And it was good, it was good. A couple of things, you know, were wrong with it. Ow. You know, like the Gallimimus AI. Some of the build and things weren't working, and it was obviously missing the T-Rex that was originally promised in the demo. But I got a reply or a comment on that video, and for those that haven't seen it, go ahead, see it, watch it now. And yeah, and he commented. One of the developers did, Nathan Villa, I believe is his name. Yes. And he's a developer for Prehistoric Kingdom, and he mentioned that the AI was a little bit broken on the Gallimimus, which was kind of obvious. Oh, come on. I am lagging so much. There we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my god. Yeah, but he did turn around and say that the next patch or the next update for the Prehistoric Kingdom demo will have a couple of graphical updates, some bug fixes, working Gallimimus, ragdolls and such, so you can run over Gallimimus. Can't wait. And a couple of updates, as well as, I believe, the T-Rex. Can't see properly, but yeah. Not doing very well, am I? Not doing very well at all. And the tech demo will eventually feature six different species. Oh, six more species. So seven or eight, depending on whether he meant the T-Rex in there as well. No, I had him. And yeah, so I mean, they are definitely updating the tech demo to provide us with more features. No idea if more buildings or such will be added. I don't know. But six different species is pretty cool, pretty cool. Let's go back to Scientist. And let's see if we can switch team. Oh, yes, we can. Okay. Let's do this. Although my lag is a little bit upsetting. Oh my god, I'm sorry guys, my nose is like murdering me. Don't you just hate it when your nose murders you? That is never a nice thing. Never a nice thing. Being murdered in general is just nasty, but being murdered by your nose, that is something no one ever wants to deal with. Rock, can we rock? No, you son of a gun. Nope. Just got me. Not doing very well, am I? What's my ping? 208. Now, I am going to do something right now that, I don't really know how to mark it, so hopefully it comes up and hopefully I edit it properly, but I'm going to stick up on the screen right now a picture of a model that I kind of worked on earlier today and last night. Now, I am going to continue playing. I may change the position of the picture, I don't know, it'll be on screen somewhere, and yeah, let's change to a raptor. So yes, this is a Gallimimus, as I'm sure most of you know. It is a Gallimimus that is based off of the Jurassic Park and Jurassic World Gallimimus. Now, there are a couple of issues with it in terms of, you know, just anatomy. So anyone who says that it looks wrong or whatever, yes, it does. But if it looks wrong in terms of the Jurassic Park and the Jurassic World model, then, you know, let me know. So obviously there's a lot of work to go into it yet. I have no idea which one I'm going to put up, because I've done a base model, which I'm happy with. But I've also done one where I've started putting in wrinkles and stuff, I guess we'll see. But if the wrinkles are in, I'm not entirely happy with it. I know that... Okay, second hangar near the boat. That's murder. No, that's not murder. Yeah. What was I going to say? Yeah. Wrinkles I'm not massively happy with, but I know when you add in things like scales and such, the wrinkles do get a little less obtrusive. So, you know. I guess we'll see. Oop. Nope. I'm going to murder you, Mr. Pathfinder. I'm going to murder you. I'm not going to murder you. I'm going to jump off. My god. So, yeah, let me know what you guys think of this model. I am going to start doing a raptor. I need to get the base model done. Probably tonight and tomorrow. I'm going to start... Basically, I watched a tutorial, this huge tutorial on how to model dinosaurs and stuff, ages ago. And I remember some things. I've got a couple of things that I learned off it on the Gallimimus. Like, if I do show the wrinkles are kind of... I made using a brush that I learned how to, I guess, make. It's nothing too incredible, but it's just, yeah. So I did remember things, and I still have a couple of assets and stuff that I can use, but in general, I have forgot most of it. So I'm going to have to go over those videos and see what I can do about learning. Ow. Yeah, just learning in general. So yeah, let me know what you guys think of the model, and I will show you guys everything that I do from now on, you know, in these little Primal Carnage videos. I'll kind of stick up the models or whatever and show you guys what I've been doing, even if it's just a small update, you know, I think it's kind of a nice thing to do. If it's obviously a big update, I will probably do a separate video just kind of talking about it. Bonko!
Yeah.
Where was that? I heard a little Molotov. Where is this? What? 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 Hey there. What are you? Are you Wild Horse? Yes, Wild Horse. Good lad. Come. So, yeah. Let me know what you guys think. I can't wait to show you guys the raptor. I'm going to be modeling it off of the new Jurassic World raptors. I know some of you might not be too happy with that, but so what? One thing that I'm trying my hardest to do is make 4 different raptors, 4 different skins, as close as possible to the Jurassic World raptors. Then I'm going to make a motorbike, and you're going to be able to ride the motorbike and have a pack of raptors. No! God damn. But yeah, that will probably happen, you know, miles from now. It's not gonna happen anytime soon. Not gonna happen anytime soon at all. So yeah, I feel like this episode has been very, what's the word? Unorganized. I feel like I'm not finishing what I'm trying to say. So yeah, let's change class. Let's be a pteranodon. Let's be a. I don't, buddy. I don't keep suiciding. Oh no! It's hard. La da da. But yes. Oh, I really feel like I haven't said things properly. My god. I need to start kind of just being more organized in general. I really do. So yes. La da da. I am also going to start working on making a custom height map, which is basically just a spine lizard. Hey. No! Thank you. Yeah, I'm going to make a height map, which is basically just a black and white or grayscale map, which will tell Unreal Engine or whatever program I put it in, Unreal Engine, what part of terrain is going to be high. So the way it works is the whiter the... how did I miss? The whiter the color, the higher the terrain. And the darker the color, the lower the terrain. So I'm going to use that to kind of make the island as quick as possible. So yeah, I'm going to start working on that. Unreal Engine's got a couple of auto terrain generation features, which I'll probably use just to make it easier. Hi, Charlon. How are you doing? Doo-doo-doo. So that should come along soon. I'm partnering with my buddy. He's agreed to do it, which is pretty cool. Over the next couple of days, we're going to be deciding on what buildings we want to make each. I've got a couple of ideas in mind. I kind of want to make Owen's house, the fairy, gyrosphere, welcome center, and raptor cage, I think. Hey, my lug. Oh, Pogona. Ah. Did not see that. Did not see that. Oh, I'm on fire. I am on fire. I know I'm just flying around. This is more of an update episode. I know my connection is really bad. I know it doesn't seem like it, but you can definitely feel it. I don't know if any of you guys have had this issue. You know. but yeah, I mean... Whoa, wild horse. Chill. Chill, wild horse. Chill. Can't catch... Oh, okay. Whew, thank god. Yeah. My nose. Yeah, my connection is just bad. And you can definitely kind of feel it while you play. Luckily, it's not like Call of Duty where you're jumping around everywhere. I know... I know it is when you kind of... You've got a really, really bad connection. But when it's just bad, you don't, like, jump around as if you're lagging everywhere. I feel like playing one last... Watch me do amazing now. It's just, yeah, I'm gonna kick ass with this Acrocanthosaurus. I'm on fire, guys. No! God damn it. Stop getting stuck. He says as he's losing. Oh, never mind. So, yeah. Let me know what you guys think of my... Ooh, 1,500 people. Oh, I'm at 1,500 now. Hell yes. Thank you, everyone, for subscribing. You guys are awesome. Yes, just to sum up, let me know in the comments what you guys think of my Gallimimus. It is far from done, so obviously if you guys have suggestions or whatever, let me know, but don't be too critical. You know, it isn't finished, so yeah. I can't wait to show you guys the raptor when I start, or finish, I guess. And yeah, I'll see if I can get something out to you guys tomorrow as well. Because yeah, I'm going to be working on the raptor tomorrow, which, yeah, is today for you, I guess. I don't know. My upload schedule is strange. So yeah, let me know what you guys think. The Prehistoric Kingdom update is going to be awesome. I can't wait to see what other six species they're going to be adding. And yes, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, even though I didn't really do much. arc will be coming very soon, just trying to level up and just like full on power leveling as much as I can whenever I can. So that should be up very, very soon. Gonna get to level 30, get some guns and stuff and show you guys everything, as well as tame something. I want something tamed. That's just final. I want a raptor. I want Blue. I'm gonna name it Blue. That's probably really overdone now, but I'm gonna name the raptor Blue. Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, feel free to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. See ya.